It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below.
Why do elephants never forget?
'Cause I take their homework every day.
Nah.
It is because elephants have a relatively high and impressive encephalization quotient. Higher encephalization quotient means the brain is bigger than the size expected for an animal of its size. Elephants have an EQ of about 1.88. In comparison, humans have an EQ of about 7. Rats about 0.4, while pigs about 0.27. This shows that elephants have a relatively high EQ, which makes their memory strong. Moreover, an incident in Tennessee even proved this fact. Two elephants, Jenny and Shirley, were together for a few months in a circus. When they reunited after 23 years, they became excited and started bellowing, indicating that they remembered each other. Also, studies have shown that elephants remember the way to water sources even after a long period of time. Topic: cheese.
Huh?
Why does Swiss cheese have holes?
Oh. Those are not holes. They are eyes of the cheese.
No.
Huh?
Cheese is made from milk. Milk contains a sugar called lactose, which is very important in the formation of cheese.
Huh?
Now, while making Swiss cheese, bacteria like S. thermophilus, lactobacillus, and P. schirmani are added to milk.
What? Bacteria are added to milk?
Absolutely. However, they are good bacteria. Mm. Out of these bacteria, the S. thermophilus and lactobacillus first convert the lactose into lactic acid, producing curd. Then, after undergoing certain processes, when the curd is kept for maturing, the P. schirmani bacteria consumes the lactic acid and releases carbon dioxide gas. Being trapped, the carbon dioxide gas forms bubbles.
Oh.
Eventually, when we cut the cheese, the bubbles pop, resulting in holes in the Swiss cheese. Why do old books smell so good?
'Cause books secretly apply perfume.
No.
Oh.
Smell of old books is basically because of paper and ink in those books. Paper is primarily made up of wood. Wood is made up of organic compounds like cellulose and lignin. Over the years, these compounds react to heat, light, and moisture, and begin to break down, releasing VOCs.
VOCs means vanilla orange cakes, right?
Nah. VOCs stand for volatile organic compounds. These compounds easily vaporize and mix in the air, thus forming the smell of old books. Now, there are different types of VOCs. A volatile organic compound called vanillin gives vanilla-like smell. Another VOC, benzaldehyde, gives almond-like smell. Ethylbenzene gives a sweet smell. In short, the combination of various compounds makes old books smell so good.
Hmm.
Why do we have different time zones?
'Cause we have different watches.
Nah. Our Earth rotates on its own axis. Due to this rotation, different parts of the Earth receive different amounts of sunlight, thus causing morning, noon, evening, and night. Now, if we had one time zone, then 12 p.m. would be noon at some places, but it would be night or evening at other places, which would be inconvenient. Hence, scientists made different time zones according to the Earth's rotation with respect to the sun.
But how?
The Earth makes one full 360-degree rotation in 24 hours. This means in 1 hour, the Earth moves by 15 degrees. Using this information, scientists divided the planet into 24 sections or time zones. Each section or region was about 15 degrees wide and had a specific standard time. This helped us know the proper time of the day in that part of the Earth.
Hmm.